Yes, a goalie should in fact be able to skate. The key is skating well, not fast, and a crossover is a great example of this. Much like a player, it is important on how you shift your body weight. Make sure you are dramatically making these motions, as they can end up being subtle and not a true crossover. Try mixing it up during backwards crossovers. Here's the motion at full speed.